Today, cities are becoming more and more impermeable, not to mention that they must deal with an intensification of rainfall due to climate change. Roads, parking decks, buildings, all these surfaces prevent rainwater from penetrating the ground. In the event of heavy rainfalls, the water runs off and ends up saturating the sewer systems. All of these phenomena increase the risk of flooding and pollution of natural environments. Floods have thus become the most frequent natural disaster in Canada. Each year, floods cost Canadians millions of dollars in property damage, as well as lost production and wages. To protect people, property, and the environment, rainwater management regulations are implemented by government entities to reduce the volume and flow of rainwater to sewer systems. Roofs represent up to 35% of a city's surface. These spaces can therefore be used to substantially reduce and regulate the flow of rainwater to the sewers. But how? The volume of water discharged into sewers can be reduced thanks to vegetated roofs. The vegetation cover captures water when it falls, much like a sponge. The green roof retains rainwater, which can then be used by plants or evaporate naturally through evapotranspiration. Vegetated roofs have the capacity to reduce common rainfall runoff from 50 to 100%. This is called rainfall retention. We can also regulate surges of rainwater thanks to blue roofs, where it's possible to install controlled flow drains. Small adjustable slots on the drain regulate and limit the flow of water discharged when it rains. In the event of very intense rain, the device is equipped with an overflow, which is an additional opening on the top that makes it possible to evacuate excess water. There are also panels with drainage and water retention properties that can be installed directly on the roofing system. Hybrid roofs, for their part, combine both reduction and regulation of the volume of water thanks to their vegetated surface and the presence of solutions to channel rainwater. Suprema has also developed Skywater Manager, an innovative software that makes it possible to precisely calculate the hydraulic performance of every blue and green roof project. Green roofs have many benefits. By returning rainwater to the natural water cycle, they limit runoff in the city, and by regulating rainwater flows, they prevent sewer systems overflows. The risk of flooding, especially the water discharge that pollutes natural environments, is therefore reduced. These solutions thus protect the people, the environment, and property. But that's not all. Blue and green roofs sustainably bring nature back into cities and increase biodiversity, which improves the living environment of city dwellers. The importance of better stormwater management practices is increasingly recognized by our institutions. Now is the time to take action and reinvent the way we design buildings.